welcome home.
More than 9 months after they'd been scheduled to return, two NASA astronauts are back home on planet Earth tonight.
WGN's Emmy Victor joins us now with the end to an unexpectedly long mission. Emmy?
Ben and Micah, this was a highly anticipated return for these two astronauts who were in space a lot longer than originally planned.
And splashdown, Crew 9 back on Earth.
Two astronauts that have been stranded at the International Space Station for months successfully returned from space today.
Here on your screen, we can see dolphins, actually, who want to come and play.
NASA confirms the spacecraft landed off the coast of Florida just before 6 p.m. Eastern.
Freedom, rigging is almost complete. Approximately 5 minutes until capsule lift.
These are the moments astronauts Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams were helped off the recovery vessel.
There we have it, some waves, some thumbs up, and some smiles.
Wilmore and Williams were only supposed to be in space for a week, but they ended up staying for 9 months. Boeing Starliner, the original spacecraft they were on, ran into several issues. Starliner was returned to Earth last September, uncrewed. NASA transferred the two astronauts to SpaceX's Dragon, another spacecraft at the International Space Station. Wilmore and Williams returned today with Nick Hague and Alexander Gobinaw. NASA has been working to get them home over the last several weeks.
Initially, we were going to launch in mid-February. We moved it to March 25th. Looking at the weather patterns, finding this great opportunity that we landed at today, adjusting the timeline.
NASA recently sent a crew to space to replace Wilmore and Williams. Hague and Gorbunov spent a total of 171 days in space, while Wilmore and Williams were there for 286 days.
The crew will soon fly to NASA's Johnson Space Center in Houston to reunite with their families. Sunny, back to you.
Emmy, thank you.